them every year. Drink coffee or tea to have coffee in North Street. It helps your eyes make clear. Then your eyes won't be filled too soft. Don't look at your computer or smartphone all the day. Follow the 20-20-20 rule. Welcome to the show, Dr. Eric said. Thank you, Rob. Tell us about your job, Eric. Eyes are important. Yes, we use our eyes all the time.
都用抄的，那就互相抄来抄去。
How can people take care of their eyes? Well, people need an eye exam every year. What other tips do you have? Drink a cup of coffee or tea. How can that help our eyes? Those drinks have coffee in them. Coffee helps our eyes make tears. Then our eyes won't be filled too soft. I don't know that, but be careful. Too much coffee bad for you. How else can we keep our eyes healthy? Take a break. What do you mean? Don't look at your computer or smartphone all day. Follow the 20-20-20 rule. What's that? Every 20 minutes, look at something 20 feet away for 20 seconds. Great advice, Eric, thank you.